Okay, we're back. Oh, two hearts. That's gracious. Dig Dogger hates certain kinds of sound. Thank you. Who the F even is Dig Dogger? Is it the boss? Or is it you guys? Okay, so here's the thing. I'm just thinking out loud here. Oh! Oh! Oh, glorious day! I kill all of its little babies while I'm here. That sounds awful, but I'm not taking it back. I'm happy that I killed its babies. No, not the manuscript. Say, the only sound I can think of that Link is able to make is using a bomb. And while I would not put it past the game that I require a bomb to kill those things, I think it's dumb that a limited resource is required to kill a non-boss enemy. These guys, they're all goofy. Ooh, I'm gonna get you, Link. Their arms raised up. It's kinda cute. Use this thing? I don't think you can. Which means I'm safe when I'm on it. Probably. Alright, I'm just racking up these small keys. That. Although it's probably much easier to kill them, since I have the new sword. I don't know if it's the Master Sword, because didn't I already find another sword upgrade? Oh, dang it. I don't know what that is, but I want it. And that's on all the way down the other side here, isn't it? Is it just a key door, though? Because I can handle that. These possibly Dig Doggers? I'm not sure. Alright, what do you got? Oh, that's the map. I'm an idiot. Okay, well, unless that's the bomb, I mean the boss to the left, in which case I do need to kill the Dodongos. Dig Doggers, sorry. Dodongo is a different thing entirely. Dodongos dislike smoke. I assume the boss is in this top half, which means that's some weird extra thing, which does unfortunately mean I have to take care of these a-holes. Oh! But they're on a track. That makes this easier. Oh, this is so much easier. Yeah, he's over there. Unless the item is down to the left. Oh, hello. Oh, I forgot the fire is damage. Oh, but I can only use it once per room. I forgot about that as well. There's a lot of rules that I don't remember. Oh, this bat is so camping, and that's the dumbest. Bounce back from that one, that's weird. Yeah, that's alright, I'll eat that. Alright, we're gonna try one bomb on those dig doggers. See what happens. Dislike this type of sound? No, actually, they love it. So never mind about that one. Okay, so those guys do some heavy damage. So I gotta be careful with them. But they are easier to deal with than other enemies. I could name names, but I won't. Tokiwatamare! Thank you. Hearts, though, that's a bummer. Might as well see if you guys drop hearts. Nah. It's alright. That's all done. Just lay in the cut. Figured they might drop hearts. They did not. Mm.
if I can just do this. Shoot, he jumped on top of me. What an a-hole. Just want to see if I get something for clearing that room. That's the only reason I'm sticking around there. Really? I'm hurt. Stepladder is actually coming in real handy. Nothing. That's fine. It's understandable. Oh, I can deal with this. I can deal with this just fine. Is it really max 8 bombs? I figured there'd be more than that. Close. That guy almost sidewinded me. I might as well use this, because apparently there's more rooms up here. Effing nothing. What? Okay, alright. I'm supposed to get up there then, but okay. Where's my item? I guess the boss is over here, but where's my item? I feel like this is important. That was rough. That was on me. That was on me. It's okay. We'll take that. We'll take that and run with it. Come here, please. Very curious as to how to handle this one. Unfazed. Unfazed. They're also unfazed by the Bombas. Maybe they hate manuscripts? Alright, bye, Dig Doggers. Do we have to get my item first? How do I get my item when I've explored pretty much every room in the dungeon? Oh, you know what? I couldn't use my raft to get that heart container on the coast, but I can sure use a stepladder, can I? Alright, we're gonna go grab that. After this run. Actually, no, we're gonna see if we can take on this dungeon without it. I won't forget about it. We already got the sword upgrade for this dungeon. We can live without our container. We can leave that as a nice surprise for the dungeon after this one. Not a surprise, I know exactly what's coming, but you know what I mean. What's even over here? Oh, it's a map room, isn't it? Fishing for hearts at this point. There we go. I'll take that. Take that and run with it. that dude. Ooh, that mummy almost got me. Thank you. I'll take that with a bag of salt. That's not a phrase that anyone uses, but I'm gonna work with it. Yeah, I'm gonna use the heck out of these privileges, to give you that for free. That's a phrase people use, I've heard that. This guy needs to stop camping. This guy needs to stop camping right now. Right now. This guy needs to move to the left right now. Effing move to the left, you a-hole. Oh my lord. Move to the left. Oh, thank you. Oh, it came right back. Came right back, this a-hole. Oh wow, there's two. What? No, the doorway is safe. The doorway is absolutely safe, you monster. You just broke all the rules. Now you'll pay. Quit bouncing. You. I've never met an enemy so cruel. Sounds about right. The F is this? Is there an item in here for me? Not sure what that is. That confused me.
I don't know if that's my item on the bottom there.
Not sure what happened. At least I can just leave those bunny guys to die and I won't feel any remorse because they don't give me anything. That was rough. That one's on me. Got impatient. I don't get anything for clearing the room, is what I'm trying to say. So I might as well just leave him behind. Cannot believe they got in the doorway. That breaks so many rules. The fat Batman already tried to break that rule by leaping into a place where it looked like they were standing in the doorway. But even then, it was a loophole. It was not a true violation. And so, deep down, I could respect it. I don't respect flat-out cheating, which is what crawling into the doorway is. Fishing for hearts here. Lots of bombs. That's good. I prefer hearts to bombs, but still. Just know I have that. There are reliable income for bombs. F off. Oh, F off. That's dumb. I respect that. To the right, Link, to the right. Look to the right. That's what happens when I press the analog stick to the right. That's the way I want you to look, buddy.